PE teacher, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's hard as nails, Josh. He's only lost one fight. What are you watching on that? Stream.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, TV's plus. Sick of the sickness. Oh, I hate the...
Yeah, I've got the BT Sport app. World TV, is that?
Well, TV plus. Got everything on there. What's anything you want? Any football? Any
Marine, soccer.
Any goal?
Search and destroy.
Anything?
No, I don't know what that is. Oh.
No point in watching that fucking Golovkin fight. You know he's gonna win.
See how you
win. Yeah, I suppose.
He's what? Oh, he literally killed me one shot on this match.
A cobra, you say?
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
I need to spawn out when this fucking...
Who? Joshua? Oh, good luck.
That'll
be now, miss.
Search and destroy.
I can't find what channel it's on, though.
Destroy the objective! We got the bomb!
That would be box office. Oh.
Ah, me, I'm not how he did.
Boom. Got the tap now.
Oh, he's just got in tin, Craig, he's got in tin.
Yeah, it's boxing on, boxing.
You know, there's a bomb there, he's gonna camp there now, man. Should just stand there if you can. Get next to him, stand there or something. He's got a camp there, if he's clever enough. We got out, hasn't he? Definitely got out. No way, I stand in the game.
Time's almost up!
Doing one massive, Josh.
We've got the bomb!
I said he didn't stay there, the bomb is right there. Here, you see him. Hold on.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round. Destroy. Defend the objective!
The only bots that I've found on bot things.
Type it in on Google. What channel is it on?
Bah, one name, one left spawn. One left spawn.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet.
Definitely good with the next spawn. I told you, mate, but I'm playing shit as well anyway. Yeah, look. Hold on. I didn't see no one there, what the fuck? You lucky, that's who changed gun.
Six wins, zero losses, 33 knockouts.
No.
Dirty.
Punch powers, unreal, and up. Oh.
Can't spawn what time.
Oh, he's doing me a baton, mate. You're lucky that he's at A. One A spawn still. One A, one spawn at a time.
HBO, what's the HBO in that channel?
Yeah, American channel that is.
Oh man.
HBO.
As if I've only got an assist so far. Yeah. Get my kill, bruv. You got what? I'm too so fast or something. I'm away, Chris. Me, you can't. One's in the middle, push that spawn, which side? On your right. It's going round. You move on the window, to be honest. Trying to. There he is, that spawn. Wow, that hit him much. More times than that. That's on the spawn. Our spawn, our spawn, our spawn. Root, the other side of you. Force B-flank, 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 B-flank. Dumbass. Yeah. See him, Craig. Left him, man. I hit him, no. He's over there, man. Got him. He's on the right, he's up there. You can't even see him, you can't. He's there, you can't even see him, that's more shit. Well, I only got a kill when it matters.
Search and destroy.
Blah, 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 blah.
I only win when I'm singing. Win when I'm singing. I only win when I'm singing.
Oh, you're gonna hate me. Every time he gets there, I'm trying to stun. One's in spawn now.
That is a mean little finish.
On the turret thing, one's in spawn now, the turret. In the window, get out down the window. If you get a window, you're safe, unlucky. You went for the balcony, that's why.
Do you
have
anybody in mind, or are you just interested in your own skill set?
Yeah, into.
I'm just interested in what I'm
doing. Middle.
That I can improve. Work on my
room. Where?
Things that I learned from this planet.
What, I'll spawn, yeah? Yeah, same. It's supposed to spawn. What's that door?
Right door,
right door, right door. Hold on. Trying to help you, to be honest. Well, Steffi, you're doing your best back all night. He's getting fucked up this time, what? Trust me. He runs an 8 every single time. So get up beyond the bomb and pre-aim the whole time. Take like a fuck. What? I'll do it, he don't even do it. What a cunt. Is he? Zane, you got him, yeah? Zane. That's from the spawn then. Where are you standing here, mate, yeah?
Well, let's go back to the locker room where we see Jimmy,
the poster. Here we have it, mate. Final point. It's Jimmy Manua. Oh. Do you know Jimmy Manua?
I know Jimmy Manua.
Hey,
Jimmy.
Are you Jimmy?
I've come back from the dead, mate. I'm a geezer.
Corey the super black Anderson.
Destroy the objective. We got the bomb. I'll rush that, though, yeah. Okay.
Going in to defend my title, boys. Wish me luck.
Is it? I got it. Oh, shit. He got me in all. As if he's done it. Upstairs. You hit him again and all. He's up behind you, I can.
You're still playing thingy, bro.
But
that's wow.
Yeah, bro. Not as mad as I did the other week, but I still play it.
You got up your game, son. Up your game. Keep up, son.
Jump down. Jump down. Jump down somewhere. Yeah. He jumped down. Sorry, that's my fault. Heard him jump. Let's just go down. He must be on top. He must be on top floor. Jump down in first floor, sort of thing. Yeah, he did. Yeah, my bad. Just because I heard him jump before, he might come behind you. Shit, fuck you up.
Overtime. Dimitri Ludin, man.
As if the chaps have started that, that's a real fun thing at all.
Come on, Dimitri Ludmiller.
Hey, switch that in there. Oh, he's there again, Mersh. A stun in Mersh. Oh my god, throw a stun in his face. I throw a stun in his fucking face. He's upstairs. He's up down. Don't shoot. You ain't got a shot now. You missed it. Nah, you missed that, you funny cunt.
Wait, how hard to squeeze her?
I say, there's one the actual roof. I'm not just seeing things. The bomb has been planted. Ah, he's planting the whole time, wasn't he? Obviously. As if he ran out of madman. Ah, camping. He camped in the corner, which is the right thing to do in a way. Next map is Crash Beho. I'm in love with the snow battle. Ding a ding ding ding.
Oh, Mersh, why is it so laggy?
As if they're trying to play Crash in their house. Fucking do one, mate. See little gimps. Thinks that's stupid. They're trying to think they're hosting that. Fucking do one, mate.
Let them host, bro.
No chance, I'm hosting.
Let me host.
Leave Craig. Fuck, I think they're hosting. See little cunts, I'll smash them out. Fucking tramps. Really, am I on the wrong side of me? I'm gonna fuck them up now, little cunt. Follow me, Holmes! Dave, you dare just both sit there and buy COD right now? Well, I only said buy COD, but I didn't say Kronk. I'm like, fucking hell. Luke Harper, 21 goals this season. He's off his nutty. He's on form now. Craig, it's always you, innit? Fucking armoured. Pound my emotion that much. Fucking armoured.
Playing my money is like playing my emotion, man.
I'm gonna fucking stab you in the throat. Craig, mate, come on, Mersh. Fucks me, Mersh.
Jimmy, here we Jimmy. Little Jimmy Manua.
Craig. Please, that's mugging me right off here, Mersh.
Hey, there. Don't you...
Yeah, you little mug, Craig. You definitely bottled it.
Give me a Craig David. 7 days. With a little bit of luck, we can make it through the night. What do you mean just chill him? You're not killing. You're not killing, you. You grafting for a drafting? I'm chilling, I'm only chilling, I'm not killing.
We are up for. We're hosting.
Oh. Host and destroy.
Yeah, you might have to bang you out. One of down, bro.
You might as well just get amputated from the like, fucking knee down and just get peg leg.
Aye. Eh?
If he was on the pitch, you would have won it, yeah?
Soldier, get it done! You are all that's left!
Hey, you wish you... Hey, well... Yeah... Oh, no, I bet you well wish you had me on the bench. Imagine if I come on for you, we'd have won, like, 8-8. 8-0 up from first half, we would have been. I would have come on and scored like double electric straight away. As soon as you went off me, I'm double electric.
Dumb it.
Ed and Eddie.
Wait, I thought it was there. I swear I've seen him. What are you seeing, shit?
Multi the hot chocolate, mate. Can't beat it.
Well, mate, I'll take that all day. Oh no.
I'm sending the post here.
He's got me on the Jimmy Manoa.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
As if he jumped in and still died.
What are crumpets made out of?
Oh. No, he bought it, he bought it. Oh, one in the middle, Mr. C2, that's why.
I say he's absolutely Jimmy Manor Woods me out of the fucking game. I think it is.
Harlem.
It's a bit like a sponge cake. Sponge cake. You're not watching my Jimmy Manor fight right now, lad. Just so that's fair.
Nah, man.
Kick Mint Face, I've seen that. I've seen Kick Mint Face Part 2. Pompey got spanked today, didn't they?
Yeah.
Pompey. Pompey.
Wow, they jumped into him.
Yeah. They're alright, that Pompey team, ain't they?
Good job, team! Get ready for the next round!
I say it was a good result, our kid.
Switching sides.
London's search and destroy. Jimmy Manua makes the walk to the Octagon.
Defend the objective.
He's good, he's English, isn't he?
Yeah. He's English, man. Weren't born in England, right? Like Sacramento.
Oh, then he killed him, I mean, mate was in yellow, mate. Yellow. Oh, you got him. Oh.
He's beast, man. He's last foot, he's tired of that. He's just spinning back fist. Spinning back fist.
He didn't say he could put anyone to sleep.
Well, he's beast. Jimmy. He's a machine, man.
Really focusing too much on five rounds, and it completely threw his game, and we saw what happened. But then he went and
just stands on the beach, right? In his corner tonight, comes at you with all sorts of shit, though.
One's in the way. Or on A stairs, whatever.
He joins up with the guys at Bounce Gym, puts on a load more size, so he's actually facing a weight cut now.
No. Don't make a phone call right now.
In Arches, one's in Arches.
Jimmy, don't ring me when Jimmy's on, lad.
Can't see him, Amos.
Oh, Amos is hot chocolate. Nuts. And to see what he can gain from that experience. Obviously, you know, he was better. That was a surprise for him. That was the first loss in his career. He felt like he needed to go out there and see what Christensen was doing different.
It's all of you now!
All-Stars. They have a great team around him there, and a lot of different looks, bringing in Chechen wrestlers and kickboxers from various different places in Europe. He's a very scary individual, and when you take someone that has so much raw and natural ability and you put them in a place where they can learn on a daily basis, the sky is really the limit. And Jimmy Manoa is going to try and find that limit on Corey Anderson's chin tonight.
10 first round finishes, 14 knockouts.
Did anyone see that Fernando's broken arm?
No. Wait, that's not there.
What, UFC foot?
No, footballer. He went up for, an header and he fell and landed bad. Proper bad, he broke his arm. He was proper screaming, man. He walks up to him and looks at his arm. Fernando. Brazilian geezer.
Like that.
It was just one little defend the objective. And he's added that in, and now he really feels like he has his family. He's got the very best preparation going out there in Stockholm, and he's ready. Tonight, he's very ready.
So let's take a look at tonight's tale of the tape for this main event.
Our headliners are 10 years apart. The American Anderson is tall at by 2 inches. But the England
I ain't seen this Corey Anderson, lad, but I've got a clue about him.
Advantage. For the main event, you must camp out a little bit.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I can't even. He's behind him. What the fuck?
Our three judges for this contest at Optic Outside are Mark Ouellette, Howard Hughes, and Andy Roberts. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Leon Roberts. For those in attendance and UFC fans watching around the world,
Jimmy, keep telling your lads, it's Jimmy, Jimmy and Corey. Jimmy Manoa and Corey Anderson. What a great kid in
there.
He's class, isn't he?
What? Yeah, he's actually brothers with the boxing man, eh?
Yeah.
One be near, one be big at him. I think. Oh, I told you.
Hey.
Did we lose the first Matt Craig, didn't we? He's the winner, friend, though.
Search and destroy. And now introducing... Defend the objective. Out of the red corner. A
professional... Oh, nice. They're back now, eh? Number 4, red. Light heavyweight contender. Back to him. One. Where's the other one then? First floor, top floor. Wait, did you just kill him? Did you just kill him? What? I think he jumped on me and he died. Watch this. Oh, I can show you, is it? Wait, look. No, look, he literally jumped this bit, yeah, he's on the stairs. He literally jumped on my head and died. I swear, mum's life, look. Jumped
come
through
on then, Jimmy.
He jumped in and died, have a word.
Destroy
the objective! We've got the bomb! Wait,
that ain't mercy, man. What was he doing?
Start moving away and counter striking,
right.
And then level check for that power double.
Guessing, yeah. And we're controlling this. I think he's not
on dumps though, man. Backing Corey Anderson up, making the space feel very small.
Anderson. Where's that? I see who you are, mate. You're getting fucked up now.
Halfway. He's a bobbler, isn't he?
When you have the kind of power that Jimmy Manuel has, sometimes you can force people to shoot out of panic. And that was almost, there's that left hook to the body. It's almost like that was the first shot from Corey Anderson, was because he felt stifled and backed up. I tell you what, this octagon must feel like a phone box with Jimmy Manuel in there in front of you. Beautiful stinging jab there. Corey Anderson pushes forward for a second.
I see you are.
Anderson gets better and better every single time. Showed
his full arsenal. Some great takedowns and
some beautiful striking as well. Two shots landed there from Corey Anderson. Threatens to take down as well.
He's faster, like a geezer. Wait, as if, mush. As if. Fuck me. Look how shot him first, mush. Look. Look. look, he just free fired me, spam round and got me lucky, mate. It looks cramped.
Oh.
Fucking little cunt. Is that a main point trap, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Ah, you funny cunt! No way we could have both the grenade. Funny cunt.
This is...
As if they both stayed there, I'll push the B. Ah! You fucking pair of chumps! As if they want work to do, a rush from middle or something like that, you know what I mean? That's shit. I want to push through middle this, but that snub is there, it will ruin me, shall we? Got one, baby! Got one, baby! One's in way, one's in way! Push me, push me, push me, push me, fast, fast, push me! Come on, fuck him. Let's get on the bow, yeah, and watch A flank, yeah? You know what I mean? Let's have a wall, let's have a wall.
No way, man. Well, that's just dropped him and done him, man. It's knocked him clean out.
Well, where is he? One's for a frag. What are you saying, Craig?
The bomb
has been planted! Got him. Oh, that shot, Craig. What's his shot? Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Good to him, one all. What's his shot? Bang. One burst, one burst. There's a shot. What? What's the last map? Dun 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 dun. Last map is oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Just not Craig. What's up, bro?
What?
With the reach of Kimi Manuwa, just caught him clean. That was the same left hook. As he was circling away with the power right hand. What a scary individual Kimi Manuwa is.
That was a face knockout.
So let's look at that again.
Clean on the temple.
And a walk off from Kimi Manuwa. Notice how Manuwa doesn't celebrate. He told me about this. He said, I expect this. I will celebrate when I get the belt. Wonderful stuff there from Manuwa in front of his hometown fans here in London. Let's send it inside to Bruce Buffer, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Leon Roberts has called a stop to this contest at 3:05 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Oscar Boy.
What a performance.
Amazing.
So, Jimmy, Lion Z first, right?
Lion Z first, baby.
Just one point.
What's up, London? What the fuck?
One punch. Did you see the left hook being the shot that was going to get the job done?
Left hook's always the shot. One shot, one kill.
One shot, one kill.
Exactly what you expected from it.
Listen, I'm showing you the best in the world, Alec.
Was that round one, Trav, as well?
All-Stars gym, Nova Fulsa, Kettles gym.
That was a face knockout, over.
For everyone in the division. Come on.
Yeah, I'm trying to, man.
You're sitting at number four in the division. There's only a few guys above you. Who do you want?
Listen. I want a winner out of DC and Rumble. It's time for a title shot now. I want a winner out of DC and Rumble.
She gives him a left hook.
And listen, one more thing.
What round is it, sorry? What round was it?
What, he won him?
Yeah, what round, yeah.
First round.
Boxing, Dana White, Eddie Hearn, let's make it happen.
What do you think to that, ladies and gentlemen? Jimmy Manuwa, David Hay?
Jimmy Manuwa, David Hay.
Title fight comes first, obviously you want the gold, right?
Yeah, 100%, that's what I work for, that's what
That's what I go to training every day for. That's when I first started mixed martial arts. That's all I wanted was the title, and that's what I'm working for. And then, my next fight.
Well, I think we all want that same fight for you, Jimmy. Make some noise, the poster boy, Jimmy Manuel.
Jimmy Manuel with the kill shot, one and done on that left hand. Beautiful stuff there. Apologies for any offence caused by the colourful language in that post-fight interview. Obviously, this means the world to these guys. And
there's a beast knockout there.
Craig, kick me out.
Davey out. Davey out. Oh, what are you doing? Opening that target up for him for that ridiculously powerful left hook. 2-2. Do you want the crash royale?
Craig, let me join.
I'm just testing new decks out.
I'm with them already, you can't. Biggest lagger, biggest lagger. Biggest lagger around. Always waiting for the lagger. Great. Yeah. I said, try getting your mate host. Yeah. I can't have an invite you. Look, Dave! Dave, go on. Hello, Dave. Ah, he's in. I said, get your mate the host if he can't join. But then you got in. Yeah, join now. Hey, Harris, we defend. What are you doing, Mush? Brains.
Oh, my nigga. That's a useful. Oh, my nigga.
Ah.
Defend the objective!
Oi, Dave, Jesse read the last thing you wrote, Mish. Rotate those to him. Then he responds. Oh, yeah, no. Wow, Craig is shooting, but I don't see you playing where they are. Damn.
It's up to you now, Marine. We're counting on you.
I'll just carry you, Craig, you know how it is, bruv. I didn't even host you, cunt!
Good job, team!
Yeah, where are you sat more dick than that, mate?
Switching sides.
As if I push their spawn a slide.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective!
We got the bomb! What are you doing with Davy O'Craig, Davy O'Craig, David? Give me 7 days.
Oh my god, they're ace rushing me from slowly.
Draft. Problem. Owlfish. Clash. Smash it on Clash if you want. Cuttlefish. Call it cuttlefish. Oh, he gone, I think.
Nah, he went.
What?
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
What do you mean by that? I need to know what you mean by that, David. Really quickly. I need to know now, David. Tell me. You don't look like you want his friends. I believe you're making a rumors, David. No, it's laggy as fuck. I'm coming. Smash your head up. I'm cop because I beat you last game. Still upset, isn't it? I can tell by... What, I beat you one day? 4-1, wasn't it? 4-1. I beat you in the final.
Ain't gonna be, mate. Amen. Gonna be.
No, I was on about 4-1 the other day. When I should have scored better. No. 4-1. 4-1 over 2-1 in the final. I've done it.
But one shot he is no.
Beat you when it counts, mate. Beat you when it counts, mate. I need to get upset on that. So I beat you when it counts and you can't beat me.
Nah, as if, what, where are you facing? Ah, I thought you were facing the stairs, but you're facing the stairs. He's over here somewhere. There. Am I gonna kill me? Come on. I'm in the game, bro. It ain't even working, is it? Well, I'll be getting in a bit. TV in a minute, bro. Probably a bottom room in it behind you, somewhere. Probably somewhere you can see the bomb from miles away.
Just overloaded.
I think you got up for it. Yeah, I think I yeah. Told
you,
I'm bottom room where after the mouse bomb, he's actually there and all. You... Yeah, if you was there next to me, I was just looking at the window, just shooting.
Know. I'll let you know in a sec.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
I'll let you know, David, I will. I will actually let you know. Here we go, pro claps.
You see if anyone jumps into a B-button, yeah? I can get a bomb now, but what's done and get behind me.
You've got to be in it to win it.
Yeah? Don't let me get behind me, I'm on the first stairs.
Straight in, bro, I was.
Yeah, he's done me. I'm fragged. He's in A building. You got him, that's it. You've got him there. Nah, get out. Sit there. Aww. But, they're like, cool, but I'm fragged. I told you, he's in A building. You're not. I'm fucking gone. You're just still chopping off. Makes no difference.
Search and destroy.
Same here. Oh, so shut up, what could my frag he's enabled him? You can't fuck off.
Yeah, he was always an 81 at least. Well, at most of
them. At least.
You're not even that, you're about 60. Not even that.
Probably about
average 40, you are.
Wait, I think he's come beyond me, Mush.
No, you got top.
I was fucking iffed, mate.
You got Who got top, bro?
Look at this. I've done the exact same thing. He's come behind me, done the exact same thing. Fuck off.
So I don't like him much. It's been shit, hasn't it?
Search and destroy.
Stop, start.
Destroy the objective! We've got the bomb!
Well, Chad, did you hear about Chuck Berry? He's dead, isn't he?
Is he?
Yeah, just been announced on BBC.
Oh, shit. Did you hear about anything in the airport at all? France airport earlier.
Oh,
you got fucked up, yeah.
Marine,
I'm dead now.
Complete the mission. Has been planted.
Did it?
No.
Wow, man. What meant to do, man? Both ways are fucking
around. No, Gazer got shot, man. She pulled out a gun and tried to shoot the security guards and all that. Another one got escaped and all that. Muslim terrorist attack. They're claiming. Where are you going? I don't know what we set up.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Switching sides.
Oh, I see how it is.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective!
Well, I had to reset this fucking... I was on the main menu. I was on the main menu, clicked on the part and it was crashed. Couldn't do nothing. No.
I mean, it's funny, mate. You can see who's online yourself. You see, can. I said he left the chair. You're full of shit. Yeah, Geezer's near me. Geezer's near me. I'm not moving, mate. Shut up. You can watch the bomb on your own, I'm watching fucking here, mate. He's next to me on the building, Mush, trust me. Told ya.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Wingstinger.
I didn't even say anything. I'm still top you cum. Not my problem, mate. I win rounds.
Tell Craig Lewis.
Why they got... I wanted it on his right, Mush. He took it on his left for some reason, look.
I smashed it.
He's muted here.
What'd you say?
He's muted you up?
Queer boy.
I won that back though, so it doesn't matter. Ooh. He bottled it.
Yeah. The only guy in the village.
What trash?
No, I'm not trash.
I was upstairs. Go upstairs, Craig.
Unlucky. It's a double foul. Obviously. It was your fault. It's no one else's. You took that. Don't test me, bro. Don't test me, bro. That was a screamer. Smash the post. On my head this time. Don't bottle drop that. Yeah. What was that?
Time's almost up.
Nah, shit like that. They count here from that. Trust me. Trust me. Guarantee they count here. If they count with us.
I have a bit of a window. Game over. That's a fake. I had no chance in the fucking AK, did I?
No, bro.
Bomb defused.
Probably got a ring.
Yeah, Burgess.